I mean, I don't know. It seems like it was quite the shock to Oliver as well. Can't say I had super bad cramps associated with anything. I mean, Dad's advice always has been to give most things a couple days, and then if it doesn't go away, or obviously if it gets worse for most things, then obviously. You go get it looked at.